killer is striving for something. What is he searching for? That's the question. This will form the basis of your master's thesis.
Deja vu. Five dead, sir.
Same MO 9 years ago.
Looks like it, Chief.
Having a serial killer with his intelligence in captivity is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. James Bennett was a gift to this earth.
As far as I can tell, these are connected to the books that we found in his cell.
Look at how he has them arranged.
For one weekend, you're going to go to this house. You're going to live in his surroundings. You're going to sleep where he slept. All the while, you're going to try to get a feel for what his childhood encompassed.
He knows the equation.
That the accumulated energy of their deaths will allow him to see their soul.
This is gonna be fun.